an infected containment unit. Right now, it's just enough for its power to leak out and affect our teammates, but the whole unit's compromised.
Why aren't you and I affected?
It's possible your Martian physiology and psychic powers have safeguarded you. Your psychic bond with Malefic might have conferred you some measure of resistance.
And your Kaluan nature is doing the same for you?
Well, sort of. My 12th level intellect allows me to compartmentalize my fear. That and Kelly's coping mechanisms. But I assure you, I'm still very much feeling it.
You are?
For me, this entire room is filled with balloons.
Balloons?
It's balloons, John. Balloon, 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 balloon. Thin sheets of rubber holding in all that pressure, not knowing when to pop balloons, John. They must be stopped.
Okay. I don't have time to unpack all that.
Tracking other phantoms to us.
We need to maneuver the tower. I think we can lose them.
No, you can't fly the ship and free run at the same time. If we don't save our team, it won't matter if we make it to Supergirl. Let me do this. You just focus on the tiny job of saving everyone else. Computers, electrons, coconut shampoo, pizza, no. Here, just rubber filled with air.